Queen of the Shamed. Or better yet, give me back my son, and I shall leave you in peace.
I can shape dead flesh into new life, summon an army with a whisper. What makes you think you still have power over me?
Then why would you not show your true self? What is it you fear?
My fear is beyond your imagining. Your fear, however, is well known among the dead.
Welcome, wanderer, to the home of Danny the Dead One. To my shame,
I am not.
Save it, Harvey.
What's
the sir. Three Danny's dwarfs.
Yeah.
Which one shall I choose?
Very spile. It burns my throat.
Only one drink per visit? Generosity has its limits.
Looking for a deal?
Let us get down to business then.
Those must be Danny's dwarfs in the cages.
Yeah. anyone!
You have my thanks, Ravenbearer.
Help!
God favor you, my friend.
Help! Help!
You have my sincere thanks.
We'll see if Danny the Dead One makes good on his bargain.
Looking for a deal.
One of Hell's foul experiments gone awry. What shameful crime could have earned so twisted a fate?
It's not the Nornir, but you and that bitch Brynhild who made me thus. Have you betrayed so many gods, Oathbreaker, that you no longer recognize their king?
Hjalmgun? Why has Hell raised you as this grotesque monstrosity?
I rebuilt myself from abandoned appendages and discarded flesh. A labor of loathing, fueled by vengeance and driven by hate.
Hjalmgunnar has had his revenge.
But at what price? Do well to hide behind your monsters, daughter of Loki. If you were here, I would tear you.
No need to grab your weapon, husband. It is not that kind of visit. We need to talk about Baldur.
How honorable. Seems your oath does not stop you from complaining to your mother. So, this troll tosser told you about Baldur, did he? Or have you been spying on me through your mirrors and pools?
I need neither Thor nor magic. You are on the edge of Niflheim and look like shit. Of course this is about Baldur. Jotun are talking with Muspels. Tyr thinks they will move on Asgard together.
Tyr will know what to do. He was warlord once.
He will take that title again if you are not careful.
What care I for titles? Or Jotun or Muspel? I saw Baldur's body. His light snuffed out. How can I see that same light seated on Hel's dark throne and not take action?
You saw him on Hel's throne? I did not know you had reached her castle.
No.
I did not think I had. I could not remember. Perhaps it was a vision.
You are many things, Lord of Lords, but a seer you are not.
Oh, his wits are curdled. We should take him home.
I sense a mystery not easily untangled. Asgard will not fall today. I'll stay and learn more before passing judgment.
Thank you for believing in me.
I shall believe what I see. Thank the fates for gifting me patience. Oh, hellish fog. Oh, hellish fog clouds my vision.
Enjoy the fight, Father.
Relax. You're in Ravensthorpe, in my workshop. How do you feel? What do you remember from your dream?
Very little, but I'm filled with a sense of urgency.
That makes sense based on what I've heard here. But it is all in your mind. You should take a break from this now. Would you like?
Let me see.
love, fool. Worm came creeping. He tore a man in two. Then Woden took 9 glory twigs.
Is this a prayer, an offering, or a final vestige of your oath?
Only a charm I never finished.
dead one!
This area is off limits. Locked from the other side.
Oh!
I must be careful now.
we know it's the Danes. It's always the damn Danes. Make them pay Vergil for the dead that now litter the fields. Yeah!
Show sense, please. What would the Danes gain from the slaughter of poor farmers?
Look! There's a filthy Dane now! Why don't we ask?
Lest he be Dane, demand.
You slaughtered my best milk cow, you beast!
I did not touch your herd.
You fools are making this worse.
These Saxons fight like mad dogs to protect their own. I cannot blame them.
Thank you for staying your hand, stranger. What is your name?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan in Mercia.
Wolfhilda, Abbess of Barking, and inquirer into mysteries.
Are we here for the same reason, I wonder?
Aye, to look upon devil's work. But why would a Dane from upriver care what happens to Saxon farmers?
If there's a rabid wolf or bear on the prowl, I would see it dead. Blame often falls on my folk for such carnage.
Well and good, Eivor of the Raven Clan. Take a look at the moorlings, and tell me what manner of rabid beast did these things.
I could start with the dead cows.
A Jotun did this. I saw it, all big and hairy, staggering across the...
You are brave ones for getting so close to this awful sight. What did you see?
It was a Jotun, as straight as a tree. And it left...
A Jotun did this. I saw it, all big and hairy, staggering across the moor.
Blood still wet as dew. Where does it lead?
To help.
Bite marks. Not from any beast, I know. And the corpse is covered in strange mold, though the wounds are fresh.
Me golden weather, eh, molden wet wood?
You there. What befell this poor beast?
Danes befell it.
How can you be sure?
It was Hrothgar's warband. They're holed up in that old church, working their misery upon us.
Warriors do not often go about slaying milk cows. Besides, I have heard talk of a beast on the loose.
By the gods. sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey?
Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar as a band of Danes, with Achilles' men.
Whoever it was, they were right enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. That little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes. Or worse. I should discuss these clues with Wulfhilda.
Wulfhilda, I have learned all I can from the villagers, and those dead beasts.
And what is your take on the mystery? Still believe a wolf or bear did these things?
This is not the work of a woodland creature. The bite marks, the mold, most art.
So you admit this is the devil's work? Or one of your wooden dragons come to life?
A few maulings do not make for a devil or a dragon. It must be a man, or a pack of them. The girl mentioned a name. Grendel.
No. No mortal hand could rend flesh in such a way. Surely you see that.
I have seen the worst the hands of men can do. Deeds bloodier than this.
And these men stalk the night, slaying cattle as they go.
True. This thing I cannot explain.
3 times these attacks have happened. Each time, bite marks, broken bones, and streaks of mold. Something wicked walks in East Anglia. Some other animals were attacked in the woods northeast of here.
Let us go.
This way. We may find more clues. Should be up there in the trees ahead. Can you smell it? It reeks of death and evil.
I know that scent well. Carrion and death. Loki's reek. The wolves get a bite of you.
No, I'm unhurt. Thank you, Dane. I misjudged you.
No need, but tell me what happened.
These beasts came scavenging for fresh meat.
I meant, why are you out here with the dead cattle again?
I'm searching for my best milch cow. She's missing.
And you found her?
No, but I found a Danish axe. It belongs to Hrothgar, leader of the warband.
You know for a fact this axe is his?
Yes. He brandishes it about the village, demanding ale.
I will speak to this Hrothgar and his warband. That woman is certain a nearby band of warriors caused these maulings. We have no other clues.
I know the men she means. They're staying at the church near Brisleek Farm. Come, meet them. Their leader, Hrothgar, is a great man, for a heathen. He is no cattle killer.
You have curious opinions, Wulfhilda, and an uncommonly open mind.
I should say the same of you. Most heathens would point to witchcraft or monsters. But you seek an earthly cause.
I have seen many strange things, but the answers are usually close at hand, if only hidden.
True. Yet in this case, the church has tasked me to explain the unexplainable. That, at times, introduces unholy ideas.
And your church accepts your unholy ideas?
They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God himself works in mysterious ways, so I too must remain open to all possibilities, mundane and otherworldly.
Which is why you tolerate a heathen like me.
Perhaps. Or perhaps all of us, heathen and Christian, stand within the folds of a greater mystery. Something's off, Eivor. Hrothgar's men are rowdy sorts, but the air is far too still.
Stand back, priestess. This is war work.
Hrothgar and his men, they were good to me.
Have a care, Volthilda. The killer may yet linger here.
Their leader, Hrothgar. I do not see him among the dead.
I shall find him. See, more fresh mold. Same as in the fields on the Kaos.
The villagers say it is the devil's mark. What do you say, Eivor?
I say find the mold, we find our killer. The same marks as before. Bite marks and mauling. These are not weapon wounds.
Many well-armed warriors.
Someone crawled into the loft, or dragged the body up there. You are Hrothgar, leader of this warband.
I am. A Finnmark raider and proud of it. For the little time I have left.
I bear ill news. Your warriors have fallen. Who or what did this awful thing?
The monster did this thing. It killed us while laughing. Laughing! It broke my axe and gouged me. I crawled up here to die.
What was it? Did you see?
A foul Jotun. A nightgoer from the world's rim. It spoke. Named itself Grendel. Said it would return.
Good. We shall wait for it to come back, you and I.
Not I. My wounds are too great, and my spirit takes ship. Send them to Helheim. for me?
Ride with the winged women, friend. I will handle this Grendel, whatever manner of monster it may be.
Wait, warrior. There were two.
Best hide, to not scare the demon off when it returns.
We will wait up here for it to show itself again.
Get your rest, warrior. I will stand vigil with prayer.
Play. Grendel only want to play. You make Grendel hurt. Mama, I want to go home.
By all that is holy and bright, what manner of monster is that thing?
Not a monster, but a man. Strange to behold, but this Grendel was a man.
But where did it come from?
All men have mothers. This one called out for his in the end.
And all of us, even the most hideous, have souls. Oh Lord, forgive this man his sins, and grant unto him your grace and everlasting love.
Mold everywhere. Stay here, Wulfilda. I'll follow this trail.
Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them.
Grendel must have tracked this mold here. From where? Southwest. More mold. I'm on the right path.
Thor lends me strength.
The source of the mold must be near. Trail leads into this pit.
head swims with fever dreams. What just happened?
The key!
So fitting. Yet, what use is a key with no luck?
My son's blood! Where is he? Where's my boy?
Don't make me do this! What wickedness is this? You... the woman from the farm. You lied about the Danes.
To protect my boy. He never meant to hurt anyone. But the others, they could not see. He kept growing in body, but not in mind. He was my boy. Sweet little Brenda.
Wolfhilda must know the truth of this. Surprises await me this time.
Abbas.
Eivor, you live yet. Pray, tell all.
I slew a monster that was but a man. Then I tracked his mother and killed her too.
His mother?
She struck at me in the dark and I defended myself. But it was no hero's deed.
Those poor souls. I shall pray for them tonight at Barking Abbey.
Leaving already?
I must. The bishop is eager for a full accounting of the Beast of East Anglia.
Leave my name out of your tale. It is nothing to be remembered for.
Understood. Perhaps it would work better as a song. I dabbled in verse as a youth. It may be time to lift the pen again. But what story shall I write? The full truth of this thing may be hard to fathom.
Give them a comforting one, about heroes and monsters. For the truth, the bone-cold truth of everything is often hard to take. It cuts like a cruel north wind on the neck.
God saves us all, Eivor. I take my leave now, but will write to you once my poem is complete. Farewell.
Thank you, and farewell to you too, Wulfilda. Make it a good tale.